Okay, this next little series about Vincentians is going to be about each particular group. Not each particular group, there are almost 200 of them, but some of the groups, and what their major characteristics are, so that we understand why we say Vincentian is this or Vincentian is that. So, the Association of International Charities has two precursors, the Ladies of Charity and the Confraternities of Charity. The Confraternities of Charity, founded in 1617 in Châtillon-le-Dôme, with a group of women under the guidance of St. Vincent de Paul. The Ladies of Charity, founded a little later in Paris, with ladies of means to help support works of charity in Paris and eventually in the surrounding areas. The big word here is organization. Vincentian charity is organized. It's not meant to be a one-off thing, but it's meant to have a continuous response to a perpetual problem while that problem is being solved. So we don't just go and give bread to the poor, we visit them. We find out what's wrong and how else we need to help. And then we organize people to make sure it happens when it needs to happen. Vincentian charity is organized, thanks to the Association of International Charities.